Hi, this is Dave Welch from Automation Devices, and this will be my review of hoppers and why you would want one and the features that we can offer and help you out. Basically, when you're thinking of a vibratory feeder bowl, a feeder bowl is meant to orient your parts. A lot of customers of ours think that it's also a great storage option, and it really isn't all the time. It's a place for parts to be in there so that the bowl can orient them, but it's usually not good for storage. What happens is a feeder bowl will run optimally at a very exacting level. If you put too many parts in there, it doesn't run well. If you put too few parts in there, it doesn't run well. So what you've done is, if by eliminating the hopper, you're only getting your bowl to run best one third of the time. You wouldn't really ideally want to do that. So your hopper becomes your storage device. And you can see the one that I have in front of me here is our small one. This is our quarter cubic foot. But it's kind of nice to see that we have something so small. You know, it can marry up to a real nice little bowl like this and really help out. You can see that the size is very small, but the volume that it would hold would be quite a few parts compared to the size of the bowl. So what you would need for this to be a complete system, of course, is the hopper itself. Any basic controller that we have that controls amplitude is going to control just how fast this part is going to discharge into the bowl. And then you would need a level control switch. And what that does is that's going to either touch the parts in the bowl and control the level as to when this decides to give you more parts. But let's go over the hoppers and what we can offer you. You can see this one here comes in our standard hammer tone color. This is a mild steel hopper with a paint. We can paint it whatever color you want. If you had a custom color you needed us to match your machine. We certainly can offer it in a stainless steel if you had a food grade application. We can put a food grade coating on it, such as an Absite or a Serlin. And we could even put like a black Absite on it if you were just looking for something for sound dampening. Because when the parts are in here vibrating, it could cause, you know, a little more sound than maybe what you'd prefer. We do offer these in 120 volt or 240 volt options. So depending on what your electrical requirements are, we can offer you one that's appropriate for your situation. The hoppers are intended to be bolted down. So at the bottom, there's going to be the mounting holes that would bolt into the table. And that's going to create a rigid base for this hopper. And therefore, when the magnet's turned on, it's going to vibrate the parts out. So you do have to bolt this down wherever it is you're going to be. The hopper does have a door here, which is adjustable depending on how quickly you want the flow to come out of the hopper. So that would be an option that you would have for adjusting it. And then pretty much finally, just to let you know, we have these in many different sizes. The standard ones that we offer, this being the quarter cubic, we have a 2/3, a 2 cubic, a 5 cubic, and a 6 cubic. And those are the ones that we pretty much have standard off the shelf. But if you needed something custom, we certainly could take care of that too. We'd give you a quote for that. If you needed something added to it or removed as a particular custom feature, we're certainly capable of doing that for you. But just wanted to give you my review on the hoppers. And thanks for checking in.